Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to measure the length of a line in Illustrator. Surprisingly, it's actually a little harder than you would think it would be. Illustrator makes it easy to measure lines that are going like perfectly straight left and right or perfectly straight up and down. But if you want to measure like a diagonal or a curve line, it's a little harder to find. But once you know where it is, it's not that big of a deal. For example, we're going to be CADing this tote. We're going to use the 3D tool though. So to get started, it would be nice to draw just a basic rectangle. And you know, say you want to match the proportion, then I would recommend figuring out the width and the height. So I'm going to use the pen tool. I just click one time and I click over at the other corner. Now, when I select that line I just drew, oh, it was invisible. Let's change it so it's easier to see. I'm going to say no fill and let's give it a red stroke so that we can see it. If you have your info window up, it says it's 1.9866 wide and it's also 0.2659 tall. So it's not telling us actual length of the diagonal line. It's just saying how much space it's taking up, width and height. So if I were to rotate that diagonal line so it's, you know, perfectly straight, then you would find that it's actually longer than the width of 1.9866. So it's kind of annoying. It's like, just tell me how long it is. But again, this isn't pattern drafting software. I think people who need to know this would probably use a different software than Illustrator, but you can figure it out. So if you open up a different window, so it's not the info window, it is the document info window. Ooh, tricky, right? And as long as you have your lines selected, it will tell you, see here where it says paths? It's like, okay, one path is selected. I guess one open, zero closed, 2 points. And the length is 2.0043, which is longer than the width over here of 1.9866. So it does tell you the actual length. So that's handy if it's curvy or whatnot. I do kind of wish like I could change it. Like I wish I could go in there and be like, change it to two. Why is it 2.0043? But again, I don't think Illustrator is really set up for that sort of function. You'd probably want to use some kind of pattern drafting software, but I just wanted to show this to you because it does come in handy here and there just to know how long your line is. So this is where you find it.